mein Patron. Der Kollege und sagen doch, wir haben es gestohlen. Aber die Kugel liegt schon im Lauf. Sie nehmen uns fest über Holland oder Polen. Denn in Berlin darfst du niemandem vertrauen. Namaskaram, my name is Vinesh. In this video, I'm just gonna react to SAMRA and Capital Bra new song called Berlin. So I was about to just like, you know, when they're gonna collab again, because SAMRA released like a lot of videos recently. I was like, what happened, SAMRA? Because so to say, October, November of last year, you can just say 2019, like both Capital Bra and SAMRA, they released together music video, or else they don't release a music video. That was like that, because I was like so addicted to them collabing, and I was seeing them. I mean, seeing the music videos, I was so addicted. So I was like, when SAMRA gonna collab with Capital Bra? When I'm gonna see them back again or something? Boom, there we go. We got it. Like, you know, SAMRA and Capital Bra. I'm so much excited to react to them. The name of the song is called Berlin, which is like the capital of the Germany. Don't even, obviously, they live there, you know, obviously. Yeah, they live, I mean, SAMRA and Capital Bra live in Berlin, right? So obviously, it's like a nice title. Whatever it is, and before getting into the reaction, make sure to subscribe and along with the notification bell. Do follow me in my social medias like Instagram. Leave a like on my Facebook page. All means the world to me. Show some love to your boy. As I said, many of my subscribers follow me in my Instagram. If you're not the one, go right now, follow me in my Instagram. So with being said, I react to a lot of German rap too, so consider following me. You can like suggest me whatever the videos you want. Like, even though it's a old one or something, I'll try to react to, but just give me some time, because I love all of you guys, so just give me some time. Let's go. Oh, this is the beat, like every end of the song, there's like a SAMRA, kinda like the secret puff where this music pops up. It's like an announcing of the two dates. I don't remember this beat. The thing was going on in my mind when SAMRA is gonna release the song with this beat, and here we go, Berlin. Oh my god, he's throwing the money. I'm waiting for SAMRA to throw the cigarette, man. Because obviously he just keeps in his hand, and besides, like at some point he throw, but I'm waiting for the moment to throw in the camera. Like in front, I mean, I don't know how the cameraman feels, but whatever it is, like throw the cigarette, throw the money, whatever it is, throw in front of the camera. Whatever it is, man. Hey, Cappy. Aber die Kugeln liegen schon im Lauf. Sie nehmen uns fest über Holland oder Polen. Denn in Berlin darfst du niemandem vertrauen. Der Kollege und sagen doch, wir haben es gestohlen. Aber die Kugeln liegen schon im Lauf. Sie nehmen uns fest über Holland oder Polen. Denn in Berlin darfst du niemandem vertrauen. Ein paar Minus für ein Album, ja, so steht es im Vertrag. Was redet ihr von Hack? Ich geb dir Hälfte an den Starter. Okay, Capital Bra going on. What is it, like a smooth vibe, and it's like the SAMRA is going on odd vibe, totally different. That's so cool. Look at that, he's wearing a Gucci hoodie, so to say. Oh, he's throwing something. I didn't expect, look at that. I thought like that thing, what he threw, SAMRA threw, I think it's a cap, I think. Definitely gonna hit Capital Bra or something, but he didn't hit the camera, but it crossed the Capital Bra. Look at that right now. Ah, he's going on art floor right now. Suddenly Capital Bra changed the vibe, man. Like, you know, it was like so odd vibe. But I'm just reacting to just like that with a little bit of pausing, because I hope they don't copyright, because this video isn't copyrighted, because I usually find, you know, SAMRA video copyrighted, so that's why I try to pause and just like, you know, just explain some stuff to you guys to avoid the copyright. But I hope, let's hope for the best. Let's go. Aber die Kugeln liegen schon im Lauf. Sie nehmen uns fest über Holland oder Polen. Denn in Berlin das Beat ist gonna, okay, the beat is gonna come, man. Damn, the beat is gonna. I just like, there are many favorite songs like Capital Bra and SAMRA, man, like Zombie and that's another song. I forgot the name of the song, but I do remember I made a separate playlist for them because I'm a crazy fan of them, you know. So awesome, man. That's pretty much it. That's a short video. It's only the beat. The beat is awesome. It's like the beat is so awesome. So addictive, so to say. Exactly this thing. As I said, you know, they announced two dates. In every music video, this thing pops up. The music, I mean, the background music is like ta da da, ta da 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 da. Exact beat comes in this music video. So awesome. Okay, finally, like after a long time, SAMRA and Capital Bra back again. Did a video. I'm so much happy right now. I reacted to it and also enjoyed it, really enjoyed it. What do you guys think of it? Let me know in the comment down below. Even the Capital Bra and also the Joker Bra video of Capital Bra, the song name, that song was so awesome. I really loved it. American Express Black, I think that song was so awesome. I really loved it when I was like Capital Bra. And the SAMRA recent song, what is the song name? I forgot, which I really loved is like Zoe and Day and Monami was good, really need to say. What are guys, there are many songs of him are favorite, so just in case I want to say the reason which is the favorite, Monami was good. Guys, whatever it is, if you want me to react to more of German rap or something, make sure you hit the subscribe button along with the notification bell. Do follow me in my social medias like Instagram and Facebook, all link in the description down below. And if you're not following me in my Instagram, please make sure to follow me in my Instagram, because many of my subscribers follow me. So go right now, follow me in my Instagram, and also leave a like in my Facebook page. And thank you guys for watching my reaction. With being said, I'm just going to end this video right here. As always, I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, bye bye.